This plane is called the Jenny, and it was built in 1919, and it trained the military pilots for World War I, although they never were able to actually use it in the time of war. But it sure is a pretty airplane, well kept up, and I guess it's been seen in lots of movies too, the Jenny.